Thank you. Hello. How are you doing? I'm okay. Here I added a drop of agar and they are kind of stuck. Maybe it was too much agar. The agar is a kind of gelatin. It's hard for them to move in there, but maybe I added too much so they can't swim. All of the bacteria are stuck in there, they can't move, and the big cells are having troubles. I'll try again, but I try to add less dirty water. A lot of the worms died, so I guess they have lots of food. You can see how they deform, like they are colliding with something solid. I think that might be the agar that's solidifying, so it might be too dense. They looks like seals. Fat, blubbery, then try to pass each other. Hello. I was just going to change the slide. All of them are Sir Wiggleface. Everything wiggles. which I do, but there isn't any more algae in this sample, so they just eat bacteria or anything that fits in their mouth. I don't think so. It sounds weird. Which one? This one below? Or... I don't know, they're just attached to it. Maybe some algae, debris, rest from their eggs. There are a few eggs inside. I don't know if they can eat from this. If it is too stuck, they can't filter it. I recorded something cool yesterday. Want to see it? They kinda look like that, with the little trails in the mouth. This is from yesterday. Okay, goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you.